All right, Dex, first stop of the day, where are we?
First stop of the day, we're out here. Hand the camera to show the people, they'd love to see it. Odiorne Point on the beautiful New Hampshire seacoast. It's a beautiful May day. We're out here, there's so much stuff to do here. If you look to the right, Nolan, there's a
nice little playground. Kids,
swings, open fields to play some soccer, some football, toss a ball around, anything you want to do. There's tide pools here. It's a beautiful spot right along the ocean. Not too far from Portsmouth. We're commuting from the lakeshore, which took us about an hour. So it's a really feasible location.
And be aware, in the summer, if you come here for a visit, you will have to pay a small admission fee.
So we're here in early May. So we didn't pay for parking, but it would normally be a small admissions fee of $4 for parking. So if we're doing this in the summer, our grand total will be $4 so far. And if you look over there, that is the Seacoast Science Center. They have a bunch of marine life and educate kids and adults on marine life with exhibits and stuff. It's super cool. That is an extra fee, but I think it's definitely worth it. Look right there. Still don't see it. No, there's something over there.
I don't see any either.
There's something. I'm telling you, this ain't the pool. No, I'm telling you, look right there. See it? What are you looking at?
Yeah, no, yeah, they're in there. They're small and they blend in, but
is it a
they're
crab?
In there.
No, it's not a crab.
Little shrimp?
They're like little shrimp. Right.
Try to catch one. There's one right.
Snake. Jesus. Bro, you want to get a crab? Yeah, see, look at them. They're everywhere.
Alright, let's find another pool.
Let's get some crab.
What are you guys most excited about for today?
Pumped about tide pool. Big tide pool.
Huge fan?
Can't wait to enjoy the beautiful weather.
It is a beautiful day.
Fields too. Like, what are you most excited for about today? The ocean.
Now what ocean is this? Atlantic! What'd you find?
You know, just a speckled crab. Pretty common here at the point. But another good find for sure. Let him back into the wilderness.
That is find one of the day.
We're a catch and release program here. Got to an inch.
Gotta support the environment, the wildlife. We got two in one pool. So yeah, one of the biggest things to do at Odiorne's Point is to flip some rocks and look for crabs and other animals in the pools.
Snails, we've seen a lot of snails today.
A lot of snails. Crabs are a little hard to find, but a little more rewarding. Nothing.
There he is.
Oh.
Another one. He's right there. Grab him.
Get it?
Slimy one, huh? Catch two of the day.
Catch number two.
Call me the crab whisperer.
Baby crab?
Baby crab right here. Found an Odiorne, so get the parents and the babies here.
You got the whole crab family.
Beautiful crab family right here.
Getting some good pictures.
Really stoked to be out here today. It's so nice out. I'm really excited.
Rock flipping. Solid 7.5 out of 10.
7.5?
Like we said though, not only can you tide pool here, we've got the
Science Center.
Science Center over there.
We got sea glass.
Ah, sea glass.
We're pulling stuff out of here we didn't even think we'd find.
They've got the science center, they've got fields, they've got swings, they've got everything. This is an all-day thing.
Souvenir raffling off on the Instagram. Nice piece of sea glass, brown, rare color.
It's a whole family affair, really. So you want to talk about
sea glass? We got another one, green, even rare. Raffle this off, too.
How much is the starting price?
You give us a shout out. Like all our photos, you're entered into the raffle.
Okay. Retweet
our tweets.
That's a good deal.
Beautiful, beautiful place, Odiorne Point is. Highly recommended.
Yo. As you can see, fun for all ages.
Awesome.
So we're heading out of Odiorne Point here. Beautiful spot right on the ocean. Tide pooling, playgrounds, trees to climb, fields to play ball in.
Found some crabs,
found some snails. They've got the seacoast, they've got a science center over here. So much to do, fun for the whole family. Plenty of picnic tables, so make sure to pack a lunch. $4 for parking in the summer. We paid nothing, so if you come at the right time of year, it's free.
Last thoughts, Berg?
First stop of the day, couldn't be more excited. Definitely a good start. Everything I expected and more. Overall, I think this is a great spot for most teens in New Hampshire.
Final crab count?
I think we were up to four, right? We got four.
Two big ones, two babies?
Yeah.
Not too bad.
So what's our total right now, Buck? $0.
Zero.
What it would be in the summer?
Four.
What are we?
Zero.
So we're driving along Route 1A here. We just passed Wallace Sands. So there's a lot of stuff going on. Just to kind of give you a lot of beautiful area right here. So we got the Zaha. What do you think of Route 1? Ready? Berg?
Love it.
Buck?
Love it. Beautiful day.
Beautiful day. So like I said, Wallace Sands, another beach option if Odiorne's maybe too crowded for your taste. On our way to Hampton right now, so we'll catch you with some footage there.
Here we are at Hampton Beach. As you can see, we have to add money to our money count. We're gonna be here for about an hour, so it's $2 for parking. Not bad. Definitely not bad for parking right next to the beach. But yeah, here we are.
Unfortunately, these are the first $2 we spent.
Gotta do it. So here we are at the beautiful Hampton Beach, the state beach of New Hampshire. And because we're here in early May, as you can see, there's not a lot of people, but trust me, in the summer, this place is packed. It is the place to go on a nice, warm summer day. Get some food.
Spike ball.
Catch some rays.
Definitely. Beautiful place. Again, along Route 1, same road as Odiorne Point. So,
what was that? 10 minutes?
About 10, 15 minutes.
I think it's beautiful. Drive along the ocean. You want to stop at both places. There's not too much tide pool over here, so I'm going to get your tide pool over at Odiorne. Go over and get your beach tide. Route 1, Rye, Hampton, Portsmouth area has that all for you.
Really an all-day event. Yeah. So from all the way from this point way over at that end of the beach, all the way along the beach, all the way to the opposite end, filled with shops, filled with places to get food, filled with an arcade, really has everything.
Filled with joy.
Filled with joy, says Berg. So we're gonna spend some time here, live it up a little bit.
Get some pictures.
Yeah.
Zaha, what do you think of Hampton Beach?
Get some footy for the boys.
What do you think of Hampton Beach?
Beautiful.
It is beautiful.
She says. Beautiful!
Woo! Hey, Colin. Beautiful. Beautiful. Beautiful.
beautiful.
So Colin, what do you think of Hampton Beach? First time coming?
Definitely an experience of a lifetime. I'll be back here for sure. It's the view, it's the atmosphere, it's the culture. They all add into this great place, and I'm excited to see what else we're gonna do to them.
What do you think teens will do here in the summer? A lot of options.
There's some disc. You can play, you can surf. Little can jam, spike ball.
Wave.
Nah, good try.